guys hold tight. We'll be right back for the rest.
What do you want, Spider-Man? This black suit of yours, it is alive, yes?
So far as I know, it's a symbiote. It lives off me, but it also gives me additional powers.
You are sure the relation is symbiotic and not simply parasitic?
If it was a parasite, it'd be harming me, rather than giving me strength and reflexes. What?
I am wondering what your plan is, should you discover that the suit is not as beneficiary as you think.
It's not going to come to that, okay? Look, I know how these things work. It's not going to come to that.
I have an urgent mission for you.
Are you saying all that other stuff was
I am saying that you will go out. What? I have an urgent.
Are you saying all that other stuff was not?
I am saying that you will go out at once to assist one of my combat teams that is under attack by flying symbiotes.
I see. Free trip to Vulture Land.
You are my only available asset. Get there as fast as you can.
On my way. Even though you called me an asset.
Combat team is safe, but our work is not done.
I had a feeling.
Spider-Man, there is a large concentration of these creatures nearby.
Right. Knock down the flying symbiotes.
You must destroy the source of these creatures.
You discovered the pods that hatch these flying things?
I'm afraid so.
Oh, sure. Nests just make more symbiotes.
Thank you.
This area has been cleared of the infestation. Good work.
Thanks. I'm heading back to S.H.I.E.L.D. to see if Black Widow needs help.
Engineers back on those barriers. Tell the pilots on standby to grab a rifle and deploy on the line. If we fail here, there's no retreat. I want every man who can fire a gun to limp, crawl, or drag themselves out here to hold this line. S.H.I.E.L.D. is the last defense for all of Manhattan. Maybe for the entire world. Stand ready.
Wow.
That goes for you too. The three gates are the most critical point of our defense. Damn it! They're attacking the gate emitters. Spider-Man, take them out before they destroy it.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. in, Spider-Man. I'm detecting some civilians nearby. Stay close.
We have to get these people out of here.
I'm doing all I can. We can't just walk down to S.H.I.E.L.D. headquarters.
Oh, no? Widow, we're gonna evacuate everyone out of Harlem.
You expect these people to fight their way to the other side of Manhattan?
What?
So how do you use this?
Yes, if we have to.
I think I got it.
This is suicide.
Got it. Everyone is getting out. S.H.I.E.L.D. has a beacon to repel the symbiotes. We'll open a safe corridor. I have to get to Wolverine. Just take care of MJ for me.
You know what? MJ can take care of herself just fine. I still have friends out there. Luke and I are gonna go get them, and then we're gonna get out of here. Aren't we, Luke?
Okay.
Wow. Just be careful, okay? Figured out that the symbiotes couldn't stand certain sounds. And of course, that would include me if I used my own symbiote. Ugh, how could he stand that noise? What's the deal here?
Made a little trap for the creepy crawlies. They come to get at the parishioners inside, but then I ring the bell. It stuns them. Then I can chop them up by the dozen.
We've got to get these people out of here. Maybe together we could keep that bell going, and clear out enough symbiotes to open up a landing zone.
Try hitting that bell. Good enough.
I should pray a little louder inside.
Thank you.
closer by the second. Keep it up.
Slow down. No symbiotes.
Company.
So excited to try and kill me.
Just getting started.
pretty little ribbons, maybe? I think. Boy, talk about cutting yourself down to size.
Yeah, well, I prefer life this way. It's who I am.
Must be nice.
What?
Knowing who you are.
Spidey, man, am I glad to see you.
Thank God you're okay.
We're spread thin. Now I gotta take the lead convoy. MJ can ride with me. Spidey, can you protect the area until we're all underway? And then guard the last convoy?
Are you sure?
I'll be fine. Let's get everyone out of here.
Good luck, brother.
You too.
See you on the other side. Promise me, no more dark suit.
I promise.
Oh! Spider-Man.
I'll return when needed.
Cut that up for you.
is in safety zone.
MJ?
MJ! Cage! No! 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 You! Where's Luke Cage?
Take it easy.
Girl with the shotgun!
What?
Answer me! I never should have let her go!
Uh-oh. Let me guess. Spider-Man saved everyone, but the ones he cares about the most. Some hero.
Shut up. No. I promised. And that brings us up to date. I searched for MJ. Found her. Then lost her again. And worst of all, breaking another promise. I had to use that thing one more time. Somewhere inside that symbiote is a black cat.
I've missed you.
It's very sweet, and crazy, and maybe scary. But you need... Felicia, can you hear me?
I screw up.
No, easy.
Peter!
I'm so sorry, I can't help. Stop. Venom.
Felicia! Felicia! You're going to make it.
He really loves you.
Come back to me.
You know I will.
At least I hope I will.
Been wired. The device is in place. Now begin the detonation sequence.
What are we waiting for? Set this off!
Status report. Are we at go?
Damn you, Tombs.
Oh no. Miller, come in!
You will be. I'm sure all of you can see and hear me. I've easily defeated your pathetic forces and have cut the data link to the Tinkerer's little toy.
Tombs? What do you want?
We are so much more than Adrian Tombs, and we have but one demand, Spider-Man. And he knows why. He carries part of us with him. In fact, he is the reason we are here at all. This one's no longer useful. Good day.
I'm calling in an airstrike.
We need that building intact!
Hey, he's right. This is about me. It started with me, and now I'm gonna end it.
Will be of no help to you.
think this will really stop Venom? He is far too powerful for Tinkly's little toy to hurt him. Set it off, and your power will be gone. Gone forever. Remove the detonator. Embrace the power the Dark One gives you.
Spider-Man, the device appears to have worked. We are... Venom! He is on the helicarrier! Crew compromised!
The situation is dire, Spider-Man. I will transport you to the helicarrier at once.
Thanks! It's a little out of web range!
Sure, crash the helicarrier. Suggestions?
A series of carefully placed bombs would start a chain reaction, destroying the ship. You will find bombs in the hangar deck.
Great, where's the hangar deck?
Behind those massive locked doors. I could hack those open if it wasn't for those anti-jamming defense emitters. Take those out, and I'll be able to hack through.
Take me in. I'm gonna end this right here, right now.
Good luck, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
That's it. I'll pick you up. Oh no!
Multiple heads. You and this ship are going down. What about the innocent, Eddie? This is against everything you believe. Thank you.
Nice trick. It's not staying down. Maybe we can get some help from the inside.
Brock! Eddie! I want to talk to you, the real Venom!
We do not listen to Brock.
Come on, Eddie. Look at what you've become. All that have suffered because of you.
Nice trick. It's not staying down. Maybe we can get some help from the inside.
Brock! Eddie! I want to talk to you, the real Venom!
We do not listen to Brock.
Come on, Eddie. Look at what you've become. All that have suffered because of you.
It took a few weeks, especially with the geniuses at S.H.I.E.L.D. blowing up all the bridges and tunnels. But life came back to Manhattan. Venom was gone, bad guys were beaten and thrown in jail. And for once, things looked pretty good for our hero.
Oh my god. Are you narrating?
Hey, MJ. How long were you standing there?
I heard superheroes like to do that, but I never thought that you'd...
Please.
We gonna do this thing or not?
If it gets you to forget that you caught me narrating. Yeah, you bet.